Hey guys, thanks so much for watching this video about our mill ends. So mill ends are a fantastic product. They're a byproduct of the sawmilling process. So they're gonna look like this. They're gonna look square. You'll get all different shapes and sizes. You'll get ones that look like this. They're at the size of my fist, my knuckle there, little bits of timber, different size, sort of small books or novels that are different square shapes. They look like kind of like off cuts of flooring, and that's because they are, but they're from a sawmill. They have not been used and they are not treated. These are a really cheap, great product, alternative to different types of firewood, or you might want to just get a blend of the red gum or the mixed and some of this to bring that price down. They're great. You put them in your fireplace, they burn, you know, the really chunky ones burn all night. You get a few smaller ones that are great for starting your fire with. At home, I just put them in, I stack them right in my fireplace, they stack up, I lock the door, and away you go. Bob's your uncle. They're usually from a high-class sawmill like an Ironbark. Not all the time, but they do come from various sawmills, and they're a fantastic product. They're great for outdoor fireplaces or outdoor fire pits as well. Highly recommend giving them a go one day.